5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And liftoff of the Falcon 9 and DART on NASA's first planetary defense test to intentionally crash. Two, one, and liftoff of the Falcon 9 and DART on NASA's first planetary defense test to intentionally crash into an asteroid.
So we're getting a nice view of the onboard cameras from the Falcon 9, so you can see it looking towards the first, the aft end of the first stage, and you can see those engines coming to life.
Stage 1 chamber pressure is nominal.
Falcon 9 will be reaching max Q.